Glad to be off that mountain, Mr. Pearson?
Yes, indeed. Lots to do now.
We gotta get some food soon, Arthur. Food or money.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye, I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
Mr. Morgan, you saved my life, and I'm very grateful.
Don't mention it, Reverend.
I'm real sorry, but I can't talk right now.
Oh,
all right. Not a problem.
You got everything you need, Miss Grimshaw?
Oh, not by a long shot, Mr. Morgan. We lost a lot in the move.
We'll be back on our feet soon.
Yep.
Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
No need for threats. I ain't quarrels.
Keep going! That's it. Off your trot.
Easy, easy.
We'll be sure to keep a bullet warm for you. Just listen out for the accent.
Yeah.
There we go. Hello, mister.
Hey, partner.
Nice to get away from it all, ain't it?
Oh, yeah?
Well, don't let me spoil your peace.
Bye for now.
Who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do. I do. But what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone... Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear. Now lay off it, Lily. God damn it.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners.
Bitch!
Both of you! Don't hurt him! Come on, that's enough!
Who's talking now?
Your money, leave me alone.
Hey, you know what I'd do to thieves? Law,
what do you
this?
Want?
I didn't steal that, it's a debt. God damn it.
Ain't my concern, no, sir.
You stop, god damn it.
Insane! You're insane! damn cow? Amoral northern scum?
This is very kind of you.
No! Please, no! You're a son of a bitch!
Hey, cat. Maybe you should think about the kinds of men you're friendly with, miss.
You've got your money. I don't have to listen to your wisdom, all right? So long.
Oh, God!
Oh. Go, horseless master!
You chick? I was told I could find a Chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? You might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, Lone Shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money! Go!
You're okay, boy. Yeah, good boy. You know I'll get more than a debt off you.
Don't you give up.
Taking your teeth as well.
Blow me down. I'm begging you, stop. You got the map. Do the decent thing. Aren't you gonna untie me?
Good job, boy. Yep. Yeah. Hey!
Folks, a hell of a lot easier.
Hey, who's there?
It's Arthur. Look who's back. Yep.
All right, boy.
Yeah?
Huh. How you... What? Listen, we're gonna be okay.
If you say so. What about the money?
Back at Blackwater. Now is not the time for doubters.
I ain't a doubter nor a believer. I ain't nothing.
So you keep saying...
Good morning, Arthur.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
Goddamn Philippines. Who cares about the Philippines? What even are the Philippines? Just the biggest load of nonsense yet. God.
John, look who it is.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
I made a start on things. Haven't recovered all of it yet.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know.